What is up, YouTube? 5 foot 8 Dunker Vertical Trainer, Andy Lloyd here from Skigh Athletics. Again, coming to you for the second vlog since I've been done with my first round of radiation and chemo. Again, whether you've been watching my videos or not, just a quick update. Feel pretty tired, a little sluggish, a little fatigue. I got away from the weights actually for about a week and a half, and I felt my vert go down, but getting back on this diet, eating within a 6 hour window, doing the ketogenic diet or the keto, people say it differently, especially because I listen to people from Australia talk about the keto diet, but either way, that's what I'm going to be doing. So I might update again my diet as far as what I'm giving away online, but I feel good, I feel athletic, and all my weight training is switching. I was doing a lot of body weight movements just to get back into the groove of things. And again, I might go invest in a squat rack and some weights, because there's nothing like moving heavy weight for me. Again, about 5 weeks away from my dunk session with Talik dunk contest. So we'll see how that goes. But again, training is in full force. I feel solid. I'm coming out of this state of fatigue, and a lot of my medicine could be getting cut even on Friday, depending on how good this MRI was that I got today. I got an MRI done today, so we'll see how I'm doing with that. And yeah, very optimistic as far as my dunking goes and my athleticism goes. But again, if you watch my video that I posted yesterday, you'll see me jumping only with weights, and that's what I'm going to be doing. I need that type of resistance. And you'll see in my workout that I did earlier today, dips, pull-ups, any workout that I did was done with weights, and it's just to get that explosiveness. Doing sets of 3 to 5 reps is solid, but when the pull-ups are too easy, and even if you're as explosive as possible, again, nothing quite imitates that explosive movement as to when you're lifting weights or trying to resist or create a movement with that sort of resistance. So I'm going to show you guys the workout. Again, not too long of a video, but hope you can take something away from it. And this is what I'm up to. Go to my website. First link in the description for any of my workouts that you guys need. Advanced program is available. It's on a big sale. Appreciate the likes, comments, and subscriptions. Talk to you guys soon.
I just like the sound.
Oh yeah.